it called? I'm trying to look. They're super colossal reels or something? I don't know. It's so big, I kind of gotta move my camera around a lot. So let's get held to the next spin. One more spin here. Looks like a little profit. Yeah, let's give double blessings a shot here. Let's alternate between 264 and 528. See if that bonus will show up. Nice one. $78. Take a $50 profit.
Guys, I'm gonna do 20 spins on this multi-game cabinet on every single game. Let's see what happens and which one's the best one.
All right, I'm gonna play this multi-game cabinet. I'm gonna do 20 spins on each of these games and we'll figure out which one's the best. So I'm starting it off with $220. So here we go. What's my bet levels? Let's do $1.20 spins here. Dragonclaw is a good standby for me. Doesn't seem like it wants to pay out today. Darn it. Oh, there we go. Bad. Let's do the next one. Sparkling Roses. We'll keep it consistent, $1.20. Next up, we got Wealthy Monkey. I don't know if I know this one. $1.20, there we go, one. We won't find out what special thing that game does. All right, Great Moai. I like this one. Guys to come down. 18, 19, and 20. Well, no go on that one. And we'll do Red Fortune. Here we go, $1.20. This is one I've never played before. I was hoping we could get a bonus out of one of these guys. Let's go to the bottom row here, and we will do, we'll up the bet to $1.80. Or I guess this one doesn't, $1.50. Gotta find a bonus. Let's go to Wild Aztec. This is where we'll do $1.80. Guy to scoot around. Get it. Oh, darn it. Okay. Roman tribute. What are my bet levels? We'll do $1.50 here. Oh, nice. 107. Finally, we got one. That was a nice hit. Spin 14. Well, at least I got 16 games. Oh, as much as I love to do that, we only get 3 games, so we'll do the 16 games. We got to see a bonus. It wasn't very good, was it? This has been 15. Oh, get it. 45. And this is last spin. It's been 20. Well, who would have known that that one was seemed to be the winning one? Let's do Lion Carnival. What are my bets? $1.80? Like that Sparkling Roses game. So I'm just not a fan of. I mean, the bonus is great, but the bonus is hard to get. And this has been 20. It's hard for me to count and talk at the same time, so sorry if I'm extra quiet in this episode. Let's see, Cobra Hearts. And $1.50 spins. Nice. Only $12, darn it. This has been 20.
Well, good news is I only lost $20 doing this whole thing. Bad news is we only saw one bonus. We'll try again next time. Thanks for watching, everyone.